Jennifer Lopez is gearing up for her epic It's My Party tour, and only I was invited inside J-Lo's top secret rehearsals. Ya lo tengo todo. It's my party. I love it. I understand there's actually going to be a cake coming out at every concert.
Maybe. Maybe, maybe not.
I heard this to be true.
Well, it is a birthday party.
Believe it or not, this is J-Lo's first ever solo headlining tour in the U.S. But the amazing Ms. Lopez and her apps are hitting another milestone this year. She's turning 50.
And I just wanted us all to know, like, this, I mean, this is what 50 looks like. Yes. The inspiration.
Let's see in 10 years what we look like.
Please, come on, you never age. Okay, what does it involve when you're going to a Jennifer Lopez birthday party?
It's going to be a big celebration. This is going to be a concert tour, but it's also, my aim is to make it feel like an intimate party as well.
Where
we're just
invited.
Kind of like, yeah, we're all celebrating together. We're dancing, we're singing, we're having a good time.
With 10 days to go before she hits the road, Jennifer, ever the perfectionist, is hard at work on every detail.
This is not what I want. This is just looks like a dead chicken.
And she's been sharing the journey with her fans on her YouTube channel.
We'll see.
Which is also where she happened to drop this proud mama moment with the 11-year-old daughter, Emmy.
Oh, yeah. Your daughter, she can sing.
Oh, yeah.
I
say
mouth.
She's got her daddy's voice. Oh. Want to put a little piece in the show? You come out, we'll see. We'll check it out. She's amazing.
Is that all natural, or does she take lessons?
No, it's natural. I mean, Emmy always could sing. I remember when she was in the crib, when she was a baby, she used to be humming, like really humming to herself and singing. And Mark would say, she's singing. And he was right.
Would you want her to go into the business?
Only if she wants to.
J-Lo plans to take her kids on tour with her over the summer, along with A-Rod, you know, the guy who gave her this approximately 15-carat engagement ring.
This was his whole thing. He did this all by himself.
How's the wedding planning going?
It's going good. It's going good. I think, you know, we know we have a pretty busy year ahead of us, so,
yeah,
you know. We are...
You're going to take your time.
Yeah, I think, you know, there's no rush. We really see this as something that is going to be forever, and we're going to just take our time and do it right and do it not rushed.
Beautiful couple and beautiful ring, DC.
Jenny got a rock.
Oh, no doubt about that. Well, Jennifer's partying tour kicks off June the 7th at the Forum here in Los Angeles, and I'm going to be there. So excited.
You know what I love about her, though? She embraces being
busy.
And the woman works hard, very hard.